in the top of the seventh inning. Meanwhile, a drive to the gap in left center field, and that one carries and goes out. Justin Sellers finally breaks the streak and hits a home run. He was 0 for 2 today, and he was 0 for 15 when he reaches the seats in left center.